Morning, morning. Good morning, Dream Master. Hey, let me hold one second. Let me turn on the lights. Happy Monday. Welcome to the beginning of the week. I've decided to rename the titles of my videos Chatting and Gaming. Calls open. And I'll differentiate between whether or not the calls are open when the calls are closed. That way, I can play any game that I want. You know, switch between games. Good morning, Cynthia. I have decided to retitle my videos going forward. Instead of it being about the game in particular that I'm playing, it's going to be, you know, chatting and gaming. That way I can switch games as I see fit and make it clear that, you know, I'm here to talk to people. Anybody can hop in, add me on Discord, or add me on Facebook, and we just talk. Because my streams are at their most lively when I'm talking to people. That's how I want to do things going forward. I swear. I'm always just reinventing and coming up with new shit to do, how to do things. Hell yeah, Cynthia, get it done. And how am I? I'm groovy. Can't complain. I slept really good, actually. Although, funny thing, I was dreaming that my finger was stuck in something, and then I woke up in like the middle of the night and realized my finger was stuck in like one of the grooves of my CPAP machine mask. So I pulled my finger out and I was like, damn, what the fuck? How did it end up in there? Yeah, that was stupid of me. That was really stupid. But I'm okay. Don't worry. I'm okay. I don't know why I'm moving so much in my sleep lately. But I slept fine. Like, I feel completely rested. Like, I don't feel the need to go back to sleep right now. What I need to do. Yeah, me too. I was tempted to stay up late last night, but nah.
Would seem Batal has a prominent statue of its own.
Shall we take a closer look?
I should probably rest.
Master, I'm coming to assist.
Yes, you better assist. How are you, Cynthia? How'd you sleep? Hell yeah.
Got to set up what I can while I'm in town.
Ah.
This looks as good a place as any.
All right, let's get some adventuring going.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
Alright, got some emails to update. Time sheet to do. Good morning, Storm P. And good news, Storm P. I romanced Ulrika. I did it. I'm a fucking genius. The Desert of Pain. Man, there are so many damn enemies on this desert, it is ridiculous.
Must we run everywhere? You are an impatient one, Arisen.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
There are so many enemies in this. It's ridiculous.
I'm sure I'm very sorry. Hear an old man out, won't you?
I have caused the venture to a location far removed from where I am currently stationed. So I would like for you to accompany me on my journey thither. Mayhap you think this is an unseemly request for a soldier, but I can assure you that of late, even one trained and armed as I am has aught to fear when traveling the roads alone. I pray you will assist me.
Ah, tis you. Thought I recognized you.
Ah, detour. And Storm P, I've decided to change the titles of my videos going forward. To emphasize the fact that, you know, I'm just here to game and talk to people in equal measure. Anyone is welcome on. All you gotta do is contact me on Discord, Facebook, or Twitter, and I'll call you and bring you in. devices. One second, if anyone's chatting to me right now, I'm just linking my WhatsApp on my computer to my phone. All right, there we go. And of course, there's a fucking detour. Okay, done. Oh, come on. Okay, never mind on that. That didn't work. I'll deal with that later. Good morning, Ghost. Give me one second. That's this. This is unfortunate. Under review, under review, under review, under review. Oh, well, maybe I'll get it accepted at some point. Maybe. Cynthia, everybody watching, I applied for access to live stream on TikTok. So apparently you have to do that. And I got denied.
My thanks.
Now then, which way?
I'm applying
again. Do we decide based on our experience or trust?
To the Hobgoblin! Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
So soon? Why? We seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Let us see what you're made of.
There we go. I'm trying to stream on TikTok as well, but you gotta get approved for that. They don't just let anybody do it.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Sent flying. Why are there so many enemies?
Avoid flame at any cost. You have been doubted before. That was incredible. Never have I encountered such a strategy. I am sorry.
Cannot help you. Is anyone else available?
Damn it.
I am grateful to you, Arisen.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
Prepare
on.
Yourself.
I grant you roaring flame.
Just give up. So painful way.
Ow. At least the enemies drop more money here.
A well-organized pack is my specialty. I'll...
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
It is a tad inconvenient that we can't share equipment.
I see it... a glad thing. We are well poised to supplement each other's strengths.
I suppose I should thank you. This is for you. Now we're even, eh?
Yes, we are. A panacea and 2,000 gold. Escort requests. Oh, so many of those.
With you in but a moment.
Watch out for the knackers, Master!
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Rally. Panic will only place the enemy advantage. Wait a moment. I sustain, it's yours to wield.
Time for some of the gangs to come and try to get some.
At the moment, I thought I had met my end. My thanks to you, Arisen.
And I really need to rest.
Douse the flames before it is too late.
Motherfucker.
I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well. I'm coming to assist.
All right.
Be ready. Our foes are armed.
We gotta rest.
Our adventure continues.
Yes, it does.
There we go then.
Ready to forge on?
Make them pay for that in gold as well as blood.
Let By magic, imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Kitty cat, what's up, buddy? I have mastered my sword, my big fucking sword.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
This torrent seems well suited to our purposes, if you ask me.
Let us make use of this during battle. I've no doubt it would catch our foes unawares.
Let's go.
One of us has been poisoned! My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
Oh no, poison. They use poison now. Stop biting me. You don't quit biting me, boy. I'm gonna throw you. Yeah.
We prevailed by the skin of our teeth.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
High five. Yes, I am. Once I have a car, unless you come pick me up, because I don't have I'm not getting a car until this Friday. Or this Thursday, whichever comes first. So, what day is your retirement? Yeah, because I won't be able to get a car. I'm getting a car this week. All right, thank you. April 15th. Well, I'll have a car well before April 15th. But you might not have to pick me up.
I have but two words for that performance. Utter perfection.
Would that we might always be so set, eh?
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be enough.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Fucking wolves, man. Ow! Okay, you need to go.
Of wisdom.
He keeps attacking me, like,
no
clawing and biting me. I'm like, whoa, bro, chill.
I got you.
Yeah, it might be easier on both of us if you just come pick me up, so that way that will ensure that I don't miss it. But I will let you know closer to time. April 15th. I'm going to keep throwing you, boy. You are giving me no choice.
I hope you weren't expecting mercy.
My my kitty cat. Oh, what the fuck? Only if you don't mind, Cynthia.
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Ghost. Where the hell did my person just get blasted?
For a moment I thought I'd met my end. Offer my thanks to you, Arisen.
To answer your question, Ghost, let's try for 3 o'clock today. I'm actually about to end this stream in about 30 minutes.
Heavy oxygen is taken from us. When our curing kits run out, we're done for.
I'm not sure what to tell you.
Get his arm, please.
I'm coming,
master. Oh shit, oh shit.
A measure
oh,
of pace
shit.
Would not go amiss.
Oh no.
Whatever it is you need, I shall gladly.
Oh, he didn't kill me.
Weight shall prove its undoing. Grab hold and upset its balance.
Interesting.
more. He's down to one, and it's going berserk.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes.
Jesus fucking Christ. Please, no more golems. What? What is happening? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh no, we're not doing this.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
We're not doing this a second time.
You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait a moment.
So it was someone's idea to put two golems there, and that person was an asshole. Fucking go.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Let's see. What can we do without?
Hold fast, Arisen. I will be with you in but a moment.
But I think I finally reached my destination.
What business have you here? Does that make you the Arisen. Be at ease. I bear you no ill will. My name is Manella, and I have the honor of serving as a go-between twixt Her Majesty and the Gar.
Oh, boy.
Come, let me buy you a drink. We've much to discuss, and I don't fancy standing round all the while. Shall we make for the tavern?
We shall.
The people of Batal view pawns with great prejudice. They're even forbidden from setting foot in the capital. Her Majesty, Empress Nadinia, has long been troubled by this custom, but a practice so ancient isn't easily overturned. Many are unhappy about the existence of this tavern, even though it lies outside the capital, simply because it was established as a place for pawns to gather.
Why is there racism against pawns?
I know not what manner of person you are, but if you would aid me in my efforts to make the people of Batal more accepting of pawns, I would be glad to offer you a residence permit.
Alright. Gotta update some emails.
Tis a bargain more than fair. For those who hold such permits may remain in Batal without having their activities questioned. What say you? Glad I am to hear it. Take this, then. Simply show it to one of the sentries and you'll be granted entry to the capital. Oh, and if you encounter any troubled Batali along the way, I bid you assist them. They are harsh in their persecution of the pawns, but were they to be aided by the targets of their ire, mayhap a few stubborn hearts would soften. A simple plan, I know, but 'tis the only one available, or so it seems to me. I bid you good fortune, Sir Arisen.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. Pleasure doing business with you.
I wish I could say the same, sir.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch, in my case.
Beg pardon, sir, but you wouldn't happen to be Batali, would you? You're not? Oh, thank goodness. I've a favour to beg, and I dare say I oughtn't ask it of anyone but a fellow Vermundian. This letter must reach the hands of a man called Ernesto.
Excuse me?
I've heard tell he's stationed on Volcanic Island, but the road in that direction appears to have been blocked off. It would seem another route lies to the south, only it is plagued by monsters, and I dare not brave it myself. But you seem the capable sort. A soldier, I dare say. I'm sure such beasts would pose little trouble for one of your skill.
I don't know about all that one. I don't know about that, buddy.
Pray aid me in this matter, sir. I should not ask such an ordeal of you if I was not sorely desperate.
It is a glorified errand we've been given, but we'd best see to it all the same.
All knowledge of this, God's way, stems from the Forbidden Magic Research Laboratory, which can be found here in Batal.
Yeah.
However, you would do well to first travel to the Alta Batal coast and seek a man named Ambrosius. For as a researcher of this laboratory, he will doubtless be able to answer many of your questions.
Capital of Batal.
Ready to travel. Say, have you seen any statues about? Solid stone ones, carved in the likeness of monsters. Tell is, quite a number of them were found not long ago, just west of the Agamemnon ruins. Here's the curious part, though. The things look damn near real. So real, in fact, that collectors were willing to pay outlandish sums of gold for them. Would that I'd gotten my hands on one. Suppose I'll just have to hope there are more of them out there somewhere. Those statues fetch the...
Statues of monsters, huh?
What to make of this?
By and large, the people of Bagbatal seem to adore their benevolent empress.
I've remarked that myself. They revere Her Majesty with all their hearts and regard her as family.
It is a far cry from Vermund. I cannot count the number of barbs I've heard uttered about the Queen Regent.
My services don't come cheap.
New weapons, hell yeah. Boy, how are they expensive? Griffic victory. Ooh, I want that.
Keep mind. Come again when you've more coin.
What should I get up to today?
Go on, have a look.
Me? I said. Now, this hardly bears saying, but.
Ooh. Imperial shoulder cape. Okay. Sentinel shoulder cape. I really should sell all my old shit.
Don't you dare try to take anything without paying for it first. Always a pleasure.
A customer then. That changes things.
Welcome and well met.
Dear? That's the wrong one.
Oh, apologies. Thank you, my darling. Fie. My vision's growing worse by the day, I fear. Methinks it began when I started reading an old grimoire I found whilst tidying the storeroom. 'Tis entitled, On the Transference of Souls. A curious tome, this. It claims to grant the reader the power to summon things from beyond the rift. I thought I might use it to stock my shelves with otherworldly wares. Perhaps you will think me simple, but truly all I want is a better life for my wife and daughter. Yet 'tis most vexing, for the moment I start reading the tome, 'tis as if a fog descends over my eyes. But mayhap there is hope for me yet, if I can get my hands on a quince. They're said to reduce fatigue of the eyes. Would you be kind enough to procure one for me?
Sure.
I must keep reading that grimoire.
I've heard quinces are native to Batal. Shall we see if we can't find some?
Look as long as you please. Always a pleasure.
All right. I think I've gone far enough for now. I'm gonna focus on work and other things. All right. I'm gonna wrap this up for now, because it is working hours starting at 8, and I don't want to get in trouble again.
Interested in my wares?
Let me see if I can go live.
Interested in my wares?
Still under review.
I'm a man of leisure at heart. At least my back's not acting up today.
Got to press on.
Nattering all day. It's tiring work.
Go on, have a look.
excitement is really a good thing.
Let's take it easy today.
There's so many colors to choose from.
Oh, would that I could spend all day here.
I think wait till the moon.
All right. I'll see y'all later. Remember to like and subscribe, all that good shit.